Okay, we're back. Before we head even to, our room, gotta place the Odin first. Hoofer Pass, something happened there when we hit that button. Wait. Jump out of me, go ahead and try. I dare. What are you scared of? Ha! Gotta do that. Now you're the famous Mario guy. If I beat you, you'll make me sniff to number 4 if I'm lucky. Maybe we're halfway at the very end last time now that I think about it. Alright. Well, we did everything here. I had to marry more though, and I believe there are items for Peach that are available in the shop. I could be wrong though. I can buy something. Nope, nothing from Peach. Oh yeah, well, it's there. Keep that. Alright, quit. She has her flat glove and the lovely dress. Give her the true form pin. We do have to go back to Booster Tower, but we won't do that yet. And the area that we need to go to get that, nowhere of. Alright, looks like to Marymore. To Star Hill. This is Star Hill, which for transport to Star Road fall to here. But some wishes that haven't been ready yet are calling me suspicious for the Star Road. So there's a Star Piece somewhere. Alright. Hang on, I'm gonna actually do one thing. I hope Milo is fast enough that he can at least paddle the opponent. Ugh. Defend, defend, darn it! Ah, the helper. Hang on. Yeah, so we need to walk out. If my Milo can do Thought Beat on the opponent. Why are you pitting on me? Or why are you pitting on me? Why? Because you're annoying. A maple syrup. Wish I had some cricket jam. That probably brought fuchsia. I have. Oh, my baby's cute. Ow. More maple syrup. Cool. And this one. Can't wait to start a family. And we have a right on their model. That one primary. Why do you think you're fine on other people's wicked? Sorry about that. There's that OEM. Oh, and Mastodon. Or Mastodon, sorry. And let's hit Yeto first, and he runs away. Yeto! Remember what, huh? What happened to the green guy? Oh, he... You're Mastodon! Bowser and Mallow both leveled up. Four, one, two. Help. One, three, yeah, not much, but. Now. I need your info, please. I can't help but be roguish. That's how I am. Or ruggish. I'm gonna fly over him with a hatchet. Hate him. I thought I wouldn't be able to get the tattle info on it. Ow. Yeah, they're not experience givers, they're money givers. So, not really why I'm caring about them. Oh yeah, what is he giving him? Magic defense, okay. I guess we should check out her, their special. Uh-oh. Oh, that was a special. There you go. Once again, let's check this out. Healing rainbow. I like that, cute. I have therapy from fun. Oh, the echo ran away. No. Unfortunately, no, Hey! Oh, Mastodon. Ah, they all resisted it. Oh, we got Pulsar. And yeah, we can't magic it. Ow. 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 I try. Thunderbolt and see what happens. Alright, Pulsar is the opposite. Pulsar. Oh yeah, Pulsar is the opposite. No, Pulsar is the opposite. He blows up if you use, if you attack him. You have to use magic on Pulsar. There we go. Yeah, why not? Oh, not now. Pick me up and peace pulling up. Yeah, no, you need health. I hope I become famous. The best treasure hunter. Oh, maybe a Captain Toad! There we go, door's open. I think I've gotten every enemy here, so... And now let's just use the other... Gino leveled up. Magic. Next enemy will use their special. There we go. Alright, let's check this out. Thank you. Interesting. Alright, let's grab the star piece. The purple star. Activate 4! We only need 3 more! I'm doing pretty good on this adventure! Oh, Starfy fell here after all. Where to next then? Isn't there a place called Seaside Town up ahead? I hear that it's a busy resort town, and the people there might know something. Let's go see. Come a long way, but your journey's not over yet. There are 3 more star pieces. I'll get out of here. Hey, shop. I want to help my older brother Mario. That was definitely Luigi. Alright. Now we made it to Seaside Town. But when we get there, everything's a little abandoned. A little quiet here. Okay. And these toads look awfully, weird looking. Huh? Weird. We're here. I'm just a customer. Don't tell me you want supply. I know. Trophy cookie. Poison mushroom. Fright bomb, fire bomb, and an ice bomb. Thank you very much. And if you'll find there's a pirate lives there. Name it, he isn't very nice. the man probably has it. Yeah, they don't actually sell you anything, so... Hey! Someone in there! There's nothing there, don't bother looking inside. Yeah, those aren't the real villagers. You love me. I'm the elder in the village. I got my whole position in life by pleasing my spirit. Starfall, I need it for a certain must find it for me. Oh, there you're Mario, right? Remember me? Man, tadpole Bob, I was still a tadpole. I graduated from the Fontaine School, and now I'm searching for the meaning of life. I've been so quiet around here, it's almost eerie. Come on, no, God. Come on, doesn't concern me. But do you have any frog toys? I have some neat items to sell. Yeah, earlier time, see ya! The EXP booster, the flower ring, the coin trick, and this. And this is the more important one, it doubles your experience. This one doubles your coin, this one cuts flower power for one character in battle, but it costs a lot of coins. Yeah, these are just, permanent items. What I want is this. I will give it to you. More flower coins we find, frog coins we find, we want to bring them to him. And his items are the best there are. healing, healing? Or not. They keep spinning and spinning. You're no help. If you want to enter your jump into the whirlpool. You're not helpful either. Only three more to, you're no, this town is terrible. All right, next time we'll continue on and head to the ocean. Tune in for more Mario RPG, the remastered version on Nintendo Switch. My name is Mike Lay. I hope you have a very good day.